Good afternoon, Rebels, and welcome to the... ...14th installment of RNN. I'm Mitchie B.
And I'm A-Ross. Our top story tonight, this is going to be epic.
What's going to be epic?
This is going to be epic.
What is this?
The spring play, Mitch. This is going to be epic.
Wait. So the title of the spring play is, This is Going to Be Epic.
You got it. It's a retelling of the Odyssey based in a modern-day high school. There's a Cyclops and human-animal hybrids, and most terrifyingly, there's Lax Bros.
Oh, yeah, scary. Mm-hmm. Written and directed by a local playwright, This is Going to Be Epic will be performed May 15th, 16th, and 18th at 7:30 p.m. and on May 17th at 2:30 p.m. Tickets are $3 for students and $5 for adults. We hope to see you there.
In other news, a benefit concert entitled South Albany Will Rise will be held on May 20th at 7 p.m. in the Albany Civic Theater.
Tickets are $10, and all the proceeds will benefit the SAHS band and choir programs. If you go, you get to enjoy performances from bands and choirs and theater groups from West Albany, South Albany, LBCC, Infinite Improv, and many more.
Due to technical difficulties, we've been forced to relocate outside, so enjoy that.
Yeah. Anyways, the book drive has been going on for a couple weeks now, and is being extended another week, we think.
Probably.
It should end next Friday. So, if you have any books that you'd like to donate for some wonderful little first graders or kindergartners to read, then bring them to your third period class. The class with the most books wins something.
Donuts.
Donuts, that's what it is.
Pizza'd be better.
As many of you know, class elections happened recently, and here are your results.
The blood drive will be May 20th. If you're 16 or older and interested in saving a few lives, you can sign up in the office or contact Elizabeth Ullman. I mean, I guess you could also contact Garrett Miller, but don't.
It's not recommended.
No.
Homegoing week is going up on a Tuesday. Tuesday, May 26th, to be exact.
If you're interested in playing macho volleyball or powder puff, you can pick up waivers in Miss Angel's room. If you'd like to coach, you can do the same thing.
Yep. AP tests are next week, so to help you survive one of the worst days of your high school experience, here are some tips that we compiled here at RNN.
Number one, eat something. Number two, get a good night's sleep. Number four, don't cheat. Number five, believe in yourself.
As always, be sure to stop by the Career Center and talk to Mrs. Labonte about jobs, scholarships, even though the deadlines for those are all passed,
yeah.
And internships.
And remember, kids, unlike most shark meat, Greenland shark flesh is poisonous.
It can cause an extreme drunken-like state if eaten.
With that, good night and good news.